What's up, everybody? Good morning. Welcome to another vlog. Say hi.
Good morning.
Right now, I'm taking Veronica to school. I guess she didn't feel good this morning, so she didn't end up going with my brother and catching a ride with him. So I'm just gonna take her to school real quick, and then back to the baby. See you later, little bug. Caden's ready. I'm ready. Time to go to school. Let's get to school. Are you ready? Yeah, I'll give you some tea right now. Hold on, let me see. Are you buckled up? Excellent. Good. Now, a little bit of tea. Careful, don't spill it on yourself. Drink it slow. Drink it slow, okay? Veronica, I thought we were gonna go get the stuff for the thing you wanted to make. Hello? Sleepyhead. Little sleepy head. Are we gonna go? No? Yes? I can't really tell what you're saying. Say yes or no.
No.
Why?
Tired.
Are you that tired? Okay, so I'm pretty sure you guys have seen these cups here. But not so you guys think that I'm all for cheap stuff. See, I personally have this Arctic cup. And I also have a cooler. I'll show you guys that in a second. But I do also buy Yeti products, so you guys don't think I'm a cheap ass. And these things are amazing. Amazing. This cup will keep ice forever. And this one will keep ice forever as well. Both awesome cups. So if you're really deciding on a difference, there is no difference. Actually, I think this one's a lot better. Personally, based on the things that I've used and seen, this one's a lot better. And then, like I said, I also have the cooler. I don't have a Yeti cooler. I've had experience with Yeti coolers, but I have my Arctic cooler. And let me tell you, this thing is a monster. Oh, freaking awesome. High quality stuff right here. Compared to the Yeti, honestly, the Yeti doesn't stand a chance compared to that thing. I've had ice in there for 7-8 days at a time without having to put more ice, and there's plenty of ice still in there after the test. So yeah, that thing is awesome. The Yeti's obviously good because it was the original brand, but I personally think Arctic is way better. For half the price, dude, you really can't. You can't beat it. You can't beat it. Even if Arctic wasn't as good as Yeti, you really can't beat it for half the price. So Veronica just woke up from a nap. She slept the entire time Caden was at school. And now she's drinking some coffee to get herself up. Right now we're gonna go pick up the baby. We're gonna go get some food, and then, well, she's gonna get some food. I'm gonna eat here at the house. Okay. So, I just realized that we literally pass by the same bus and the bus driver every single day. So that's how you know we're always on time. So, yeah, right now we're just gonna go get the food and then the baby. Alright guys, I'm kind of excited. We actually got an idea and we're gonna go somewhere right now. Check it out. We're gonna go out and we're gonna go shoot for a little bit. Hopefully, we're gonna go survey the area. And we are gonna check to see if there's any spots that aren't too wet. If they're too wet, we might just come home. But right now, that's the plan. So, as with any firearm, it is 100% the number one thing is safety. Firearm safety. We got the ammunition inside the vehicle where the baby can't reach it and it's not accessible. And then we got the gun in the back of the truck, inside of my toolbox, locked away. So, we shouldn't have any problems. We shouldn't run into any. Now I just gotta find Caden's little BBs for his little Daisy gun. He doesn't have a gun yet. I'm expecting within the next few years, probably when he turns about five or six years old, I'm gonna get him his own gun, a little shotgun. Start him out with like a 410 and then eventually get him up, you know, 28 and so on and so forth like that. But for right now, all he's got is a little Daisy. A little Daisy BB gun. And looking for the little BBs, but I have no idea where they are. Got him?
Got him.
Daisy, looking for the Daisy bullets. Let's go. Alright guys, now to show you my baby. There she is. What a beaut. She is a Mossberg 500 12 gauge shotgun. Oh, she's gorgeous. Obviously, as with anything else, safety, of course. And be shooting clay pigeons. Biodegradable. And somewhere in the bottom of my toolbox, oh, there it is. Not hard to find. Somewhere in the bottom of my toolbox is my clay thrower. So yeah, right now we're just gonna start shooting. We'll get some cool footage for you guys so you can see it. It's pretty awesome. Hard, Kaden. Ooh, careful. You okay?
Come on. I said hi.
What I've noticed is that with these Winchester shells, it never wants to eject it correctly. Alright guys, so we ended up having to leave there where we were just shooting because there was a ton of bees. I'm not sure if Caden's allergic. He's never shown any signs of being allergic to anything, but just in case and just because we didn't want to get swarmed by all these bees, we ended up just deciding to leave. We're gonna find another place if it's not too dark. But if it's too dark, we're just probably gonna end up heading back home and trying to come another day or something. So we found another spot, and apparently we're not the only ones. There's tons of shells here.
What kind of guns are these from?
Is that 223? Yep. So yeah, hopefully we don't have any more problems here. We'll just probably just end up shooting for another few minutes and then we're probably just gonna head home. Okay, whenever you're ready.
I can't. Do it.
That's money, baby. Safety off. Shot. I don't know what I could hold, like, I think it's like 1,000 bullets or something.
Look, Daisy.
Come here. Ready? Go. Shoot down. How to teach you to hold it. Okay. No. This one right there. That one up there. Awesome! Again. Ready? see, move your finger. Move your fingers. Move your head. Don't point it at anyone, remember? Awesome!
Good job, Kay. You like shooting, Pa?
Yeah, I like you. Tickle the camera.
You can't tickle the camera. Silly. Go, Daddy. So you can tell me you want to do it one more time.
Ready? Come on.
Get it, coyotes. Go.
Coyotes.
Go get it, coyotes.
Coyotes?
This coyote.
Look down there. Whenever you're ready, Papa. Don't point it at anyone, remember? Careful. Awesome. Woohoo! Cool, dude. Remember how I showed you? Just like that. Right there. Awesome. Awesome! Again. Wait. No.
You don't point at nobody, Kay.
You point only over there where there's nothing. Awesome, dude.
That's why we are down there.
Here. How about it, dude? Point at that one. No, the other one. Remember? You shoot that way.
I want to shoot the mountains.
Shoot the mountains, Bubba.
These are crazy.
But pick it up. Point it that way. Point it that way, remember?
He has dinosaur T-Rex.
Yeah. Awesome!
I got that T-Rex.
I don't know if you guys can see, but there's a rainbow right there.
And now the least favorite part of shooting. Picking up all our rounds, and this should be everything. We didn't have any of these 223 rounds or gun for them. We picked them up and we're just gonna take them home so he could have his little memento. Now before I put my gun away, I actually have to fix a couple things on it. The stock's getting a little bit loose, and I wasn't really liking the way that felt when we were shooting it. All right, guys. That's gonna wrap it up for today. That's the end of the video. That's the end of our Wednesday. Be tuned in for tomorrow. Remember, as always, like, comment, subscribe. Please come back every day. We post new videos every single day. I mentioned a few days ago that we're gonna be making a new video, or making a couple videos of how we told our parents that Veronica got pregnant, and how we met, and a couple other things that we can come up with, some ideas. But until that happens, or we get the chance and we get organized, this and that, to make the video, we are going to be posting videos every single day, new vlogs. Please tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your grandma, tell your cousins, tell anyone to follow us and our teen parents' journey. Well, not teen anymore. We're older than teens now. I'm 20, she's 21. Right there, that one. But please come back every day. We more than welcome you guys every single day to our vlog family, to our family, and we want you guys to see what we do every day. So, like, comment, subscribe.
See you guys tomorrow.
And